and my master. That's no way, Ryder.
Come on. Thank you. want to separate the human clone from the con-human computer environment, we could still not stop the violence generated by the con-human. Can we call the con-human and human clone a new life creation? Are we supposed to destroy this creature? The humans who are fighting against their ominous fate will use their latest strategy, resulting in Operation Rayforce.